So are you familiar with our Carrara?
Yeah.
Yes? So we are a nonprofit agency and we assist persons with disabilities. And we can help with any type of services that you're looking for, okay? So what do you like to do? This one? So this is our material handler program. So this is a program where you get to learn professional skills in a warehouse. You see what it says? It's like an on-the-job training. You must have a high school diploma, or special diploma, or a GED to be able to get, and you must have an interest in the field. Okay? Thank you very much. Thank you for stopping by.
Hi, how are you?
Good.
I'm Samantha with the Temple Baby Program. What we do, we have pregnant mommies that are living in Broward County. We help them with like Medicaid application if they have to, different social services that will help them and the baby. We also have a wonderful HIV program. So once we test them and they are HIV positive, we have treatment available right away.
Today we offer a Harmony Development Center. This is a nice program that we provide mental health service, also kinship programs, summer camps, and after school programs. So if you would like to sign for us, just let me know. We really provide mental health service for kids between 8 to 18 years old. Also we have kinship program that we have kids from 0 to 18 years old. We provide case management, mental health service, recipe, and all the service for the families and connecting with all the community. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Kenya. I work for Hope. And let me give you this. This is our brochure. We work on housing discrimination issues. So when people are discriminated against because of their race or their color or their children or their disability or their pregnancy, those sorts of things, we can help them. And we do education, like this particular event. We come out, we talk to people about their rights under the law, and then we also file lawsuits and file complaints. We do investigations, and we help people with their rights in housing. Is that something that sounds good to you? Good. Thank you for coming to my table. So it's the 50th anniversary of the Fair Housing Act. So we created these little mints to commemorate the 50th anniversary. So if you'd like to take yourself some mints, thank you.